Welcome to the grand new episode of My Sparking Ideas. So today I'm gonna show you how to make an attractive gift packet out of a single sheet of paper. For that we want a paper, stapler, golden tape, red ribbon, a button and glue. So first of all, fold the two sides of the paper and fix it with a glue. And fold the two sides again and fold inwards as shown. So now we are going to make the bottom part. Fold the bottom part and then fold like a triangle as shown. And fold the sides into the inner portion of the package and fix it with the glue. Next, we have to place our gift in the packet. So the Twitter link for this paper heart is inserted in the description box. And fold the open it inwards and fix it with a stapler. And make a tiny bow from the red ribbon like this. And fix the golden tape on the packet. And using a glue gun, fix the bow and the button into the package. So now our cute, attractive gift packet is ready.